Marhaba. As my family and I conclude our diplomatic assignment to Bahrain, we would like to thank all of you for the generous hospitality and the many kindnesses we have received while here. It has been the honor of a lifetime to represent the United States of America in such a wonderful country. The American and Bahraini people have worked together for generations to build prosperity and security in this vital region. And it has been our great fortune to have had the opportunity to be part of that legacy. I would especially like to thank His Majesty, King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa, for his wise stewardship of our bilateral relationship. Together with President Trump, he has shown unwavering belief in the importance of a strong and lasting bond between our two nations. Similarly, their Royal Highnesses, Crown Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, and Prime Minister Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, have always been helpful and welcoming to the American community in Bahrain, never more so than in the care they have extended to all those residing here during the coronavirus pandemic. Americans in Bahrain trace our heritage to the arrival in the late 1800s of the founders of the American mission. Those hardy individuals were met with the same generous hospitality that we experienced, and the medical clinic, school, and hospital they established continue to operate today. They showed that through cooperation and goodwill, Americans and Bahrainis working together can do great things. Our work together has built prosperity, first in the oil and banking industries. And today, across all economic sectors, American and Bahraini commercial cooperation has delivered economic development and created new opportunities and hope for future generations. Our work together has ensured peace. For generations, Bahrainis and Americans have stood shoulder to shoulder to face any challenge to the security of this vital region. Our efforts together have enabled astonishing growth and prosperity for citizens across the GCC. The common bond we share gets stronger each year as more and more Bahrainis and Americans meet and come together to know one another. In my own experience in Bahrain, I have met so many kind and wonderful people who share with Americans a common aspiration for friendship, to do good, and to build a peaceful and prosperous future. Minasab jiddan tawdi'a hada al-balad al-jamil wa shabahu at-tayyib wal-ra'ya. Sanadhal ana wa a'ilati na'taz da'iman biwaqtina hina wa na'tabar innahu sharaf al-umr inu tatah lana fursa lakhidmat hadhihi al-alakat al-muhimma. نشكركم مرة أخرى على حسن الضيافة التي تلقيناها ونتمنى لكم الدوام الصحة والبركات. لكم مني ومن عائلتي أطيب التمنيات والتحيات وجزيل الشكر.